Diamond ring and 12 red roses, everything she ever wanted, all those dreams and now they're finally gone. She's so young and he's so perfect, she waited for love and it was worth it. She wants to feel like this for her babies. All this life still yet to live and make it. They can laugh, they can cry.
Tyler and Halee would like to thank you for being here on this special day. It's a big deal because God's the one that created you here. This isn't something we made up, but God wants humanity to thrive. He wants human beings to do great, for us to be wise stewards of all the good things He's given to us. And He wants the same thing for Tyler and Halee. He wants them to live a rich, full, meaningful life. And when God planned what that looked like, He created you here. That marriage is a commitment between a man and a woman who say, we're going to do this life together. And it's not just about me. I will serve you. I will put you first. And through marriage, they create something called family. God's plan is that through families like Tyler's and Halee's, He can change the world. And it's so cool because God didn't say, good luck with that love thing. You'll give it a shot on your own. But He demonstrated His love for us. And Jesus went to the cross and set us free. Self-sacrificial love we have hope. Not that we're perfect, not that our marriages are perfect, not that theirs will be, but through love, the love that Jesus demonstrated on the cross, that love can conquer. The Apostle Paul describes that love this way. He says that this kind of love is patient. This new kind of love is not about me. It's not about myself first. It's kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It's not proud. This new kind of love that Jesus inaugurated on all places on the cross, it does not dishonor others. It's not self-seeking. It's not easily angry. It keeps no record of wrong. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices in the truth. It always protects. It always trusts. It always hopes. This new kind of love always perseveres at last. Love, he says, never fails. And for Tyler and Halee, because their love is based on that, it's not a what if or as long as love. It's not as long as things are easy or times are simple or there are no sleepless nights. It's not as long as finances are good or as long as there's no stress. It's even if tough times come. It's even if stress comes. If it's even if things are not always easy, this is a commitment we're making. This is God's plan for how we can live the lives he's called us to live, how we can have the family he wants us to have. And I'm convinced that as Tyler and Halee lived that life out, it's not based on love that they invented. It was based on the love that Jesus showed us and their family. And then years from now, generations from now, their family will be impacted by the decision made today, the commitment that's made today. And I'm just so proud to be a part of that. Father, thank you so much for Tyler and Halee. Thank you for the commitment they're making together. But even more than that, thank you, Jesus, that all our problems, all of our brokenness, has been changed to the cross. That somehow, through that, we can love more people. And our love can be more self-sacrificial. And that somehow, through our love, as imperfect as it is, you can change the world. Thank you for that. I pray that you bless this marriage, that you do amazing things in this new family. That they would bless other families. The influence of their love for each other and their love for you would go on and on. Jesus. Tyler, please take your hand. I'll Tyler, take your hand. Speak my life. Knowing that you will be my constant friend, my faithful partner in life, and my one true love. On this special day, I give to you the presence of God, family, and friends. Promise to stay by your side as your faithful husband in sickness and in health, in joy and in sorrow, in good times and bad. Halee, please repeat everything. I, Halee, take you, Tyler, to be my husband, knowing that you will be my constant friend, my faithful partner in life, my one true love. This special day, I give to you the presence of God, family, and friends. I promise to stay by your side as your faithful one in sickness and in health, in joy and in sorrow, in good times and bad. As you place the ring on Halee's finger, please repeat after me. Halee, I give you this ring as a symbol of our vows. With all that I am, with all that I have, to love you and honor you. With this ring, I be with. Halee, as you place the ring on Tyler's finger, please repeat after me. Tyler, I give you this ring as a symbol of our vows. And with all that I am, with all that I have, to love you and honor you. With this ring, I'll be with you. Father, I pray that you would honor this commitment today and make today in front of you, in front of the men and women of your family and friends. Father, that you bless Tyler and Halee. That you would be amazing. I know that life is not always easy, but I know the amazing things, the celebrations and the sorrows, and I pray right now that you'll just bless this family with great things, and they have great influence in Jesus' name. Now that Tyler and Halee have given themselves to each other by the promises they have exchanged, I'm proud to pronounce them husband and wife. Tyler, kiss your bride.
The moon coming up in the background. That's awesome.
Oh no.
Alright, lower the flowers down. Lower the flowers down. Alright, right there. Alright.
Congratulations. Congratulations.
The colder my feet get, the less. I
know, I think that's why my feet
were hurting so bad. Is that your hand? Bye, Mama. Come on, hey,
Mama. Now what?
We're getting one dressed. Yeah, let's put Mama on the inside. Here we go. Much better. All right, y'all ready?
Yes.
Okay. That's it right there. Look happy. Just drop your hand in the side.
Smile, she's no longer your problem. Nice.
That's awesome.
Tyler was like, what?
You come around the other side.
For pictures, you what?
That's good right there. Nice.
I bet you can see your ties is not your ties.
Mama. Mama. Mama.
Other parents.